Good morning, Suniti here, 25th December. So this is the Repotted Oncidium, and we are having a lovely spike appearance here, but I'm afraid it's curly. So this time I'm going to just leave it alone, not releasing it, and let it go whichever way it wants to go. Hopefully, as it strengthens, it uncurls itself and keeps going. So I'm not going to fiddle with this. Now, the theory is that with dehydration, that's what gives rise to curly spikes. So, looking at the bulbs here, they look pretty plump. So, I don't know why this would be dehydrated. There is some pleating of the leaves, so it's possible. Anyway, I've watered the plant thoroughly, and I'll keep a close eye on it and keep the water levels high, the moisture levels high. And hopefully this spike recovers. But anyway, this is a mini victory for the plant because this is the Repotted Oncidium as now trying to put out the spike. All right. Thanks for watching.